This is
and
sunny,
warm.
and it is quiet. Okay, quiet today, quiet tomorrow. And then, of course, as we get into the weekend here, that's when our storm chances, unfortunately, are going to be going up. So we'll fine-tune that part of the forecast in the next couple of days. Let's take care of today. And if you've got outdoor plans, I can tell you right now, going to be a warm one. Already there, average high 73. We're almost at 80 degrees. Breezy, yes, but it's a balmy breeze from the southwest up to about 20 miles per hour. We may get some gust in that 25 to 30 range. And also notice the dew point now at 61. So it's officially the air you can wear is the muggy meter. And it gets a little uncomfortable, and that will be something that's going to be part of the plan the rest of the week. And eventually that moisture is going to feed some locally heavy thunderstorms. Air quality alert continues for today, includes Muncie, Noblesville, Indianapolis, Martinsville, Shelbyville. So it's a no zone action day. And the bottom line, on the scale of 1 to 6, it's a category 3 for today. So it's going to be unhealthy for the sensitive groups. If you have respiratory issues, elderly and children, limit your outdoors. You can do your part. Limit idling of your car and hold off on cutting the grass until later today if you can. You'll have plenty of time to get it done this evening too. Tomorrow it's a green light. We get back to spotty storm chances Thursday and then scattered heavy thunderstorms around Friday afternoon. But it is nothing but severe clear out of the track, and it is a warm. All right, we got temperatures probably, I assume, much like yesterday, on the track near 100 in terms of those surface temperatures. We're pushing mid-80s by 4 or 5 o'clock here. So we are the official weather station of the Indianapolis Motor Speedway once again this year. Here's the breakdown on rain chances. So tomorrow, much like today, going to be sunny. It's about an isolated chance, 20% shot there on Thursday. Fast Friday, it's a 50% chance. Those are primarily going to be late in the day. Same goes for Saturday. Now, this could change and likely will, but as it stands right now, the most likely chance of thunderstorms, unfortunately, coming on poll day Sunday. We, again, fine-tune the timing, coverage of the storms in the next few days. We're timing out these temperatures. This is what you can expect between about 4 and 5 p.m. Shelbyville, Seymour, Mitchell, roughly around 86 degrees, 80 to 85, the spread here across the metro area as we keep these temperatures above normal. Now, it's going to be more humid for the practice field this afternoon, but look at all of that sunshine. More than likely, the air conditioners will stay on tonight because of the more humid air. Temperature is going to be in the 65 to 70 range tomorrow morning, so it's a warmer start, and it's going to be a warm finish, too. We're pushing about 86. We keep it dry for one more day as we go into Wednesday on Future Track 13. I'm going to start to see a little more storms getting a little bit closer here. We'll stop the clock around 1 a.m. on Thursday. I think it's underselling the storms that'll be around. Probably have a batch of storms early Thursday morning. Quiet things down, see some stuff flaring back up. And as we go into Friday here, especially in the afternoon, is when we're going to start to see these storms ramp back up here. So here it goes. 7-day forecast now, 80 for a high on Friday, mid-80s on Saturday, rain and storms around on Sunday, and that's part of that transition there, Naomi. Cooler conditions next week, highs back down into the lower 70s.